family's been missing for 10 years. Now, I'm off to find them.